Guys, it's your girl Peggy Chick-fil-A here. Welcome back to my channel. Right, it's been a while since we had Chick-fil-A and I really missed this. Yeah, in case you're just joining us, I'm back here in Los Angeles, California. I'm back in the LAX toilet. Yeah, so I got lots of stuff today. Let's start with the chicken sandwiches. So I got us this spicy deluxe chicken sandwich. So it comes with a spicy chicken patty with cheese, lettuce, and tomato. And then I also got us the grilled club sandwich. So it comes with cheese, there's also bacon, and with a grilled chicken patty. And I also got us the chicken nuggets. And I also got us the tray of mac and cheese. I like extra cheese, so I added extra cheese on top, and then I put it in my air fryer to heat it up. So how's everyone doing today? Good, I hope. Thank you so much for being here. Yeah, as you can see, I got my second shot of the zombie vaccine. Yay! Have you guys gotten yours yet? Chick-fil-A sauce. Okay, let's go for the mac and cheese. I added extra mozzarella and cheddar cheese. Ooh. Look at that. It's really hot. My God. So good. Ooh, did I shave my pits? Yeah. Sometimes I forget to shave my armpits. I'm gonna go for the spicy chicken sandwich. I'm gonna put mac and cheese on it. Ooh. Look at that. Oh my God, so good. Okay. Oh my god, this sandwich is so good. Oh, that's a really good chicken sandwich. Excuse me. Right, so how's everyone doing? What are you guys up to? Excuse me. I hope you are doing all right. Wow. So creamy. You hear that? I think that's the fire department, fire truck. I hear that a lot here. Almost every day you hear it. And the police sirens too, and police helicopters. Right, this one is the grilled club sandwich. You can put mac and cheese on it. Excuse me. Oh, okay. Look at that. Okay, so there's cheese, bacon, and lettuce, tomato. This is good. It's my first time trying a grilled chicken. There's oatmeal on the bun. Wow, that was good. The grilled chicken club sandwich is good. Whew. Excuse me, burping. Yeah. So with this second shot of the zombie vaccine, I heard that a lot of people get like fever or they feel sick. So I hope I don't get it, but yeah, we'll see. So far, I don't feel anything yet, so I got it like a couple of hours ago. Right, Chick-fil-A is good. The chicken sandwich is really good. It's been like more than a year since I had it, so tasted really good. What's your favorite from Chick-fil-A? Yeah, so the mac and cheese, I added extra cheddar cheese and I also added some fresh mozzarella cheese in it, so it makes it very creamy and very cheesy. So yeah. It's good. I think I've been eating too much cheese lately. feeling kind of backed up, if you know what I mean. Yeah, so now that I'm back in LA, feel free to let me know what you guys would like me to eat or try, any restaurants as you check out. You know, let me know down in the comments. I live around the Hollywood area, so if you know any good places that I have to check out, like the food is really good, let me know the name of the restaurant, and then I'll see what I can do. Yeah, so how's everyone doing? Good, I hope. I hope you guys are staying safe and healthy. And yeah, I just got my second shot of the zombie vaccine, so I got it like a couple of hours ago. So far, I don't feel anything yet, but I've heard that a lot of people feel sick after it. So yeah, we'll see what happens. Yeah, so that's it for today's Chick-fil-A video. If you guys like it, please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, don't mind my face, or give my page a like or a follow so you see more of my videos. Yeah, so I'll see you on the next one over here or here. Thank you so much for watching. Stay safe. Bye.